We're visiting the Royal Tyrrell Museum today down in Drumheller, Alberta. The kids are very excited, and it looks like we have just about the whole museum to ourselves.
Join me on this virtual tour of the Royal Tyrrell Museum. We headed to the Tyrrell Museum on a mild March morning. Even before we set foot in the museum, my kids were already excited by all the dinosaurs. The museum is designed to funnel visitors in one seamless flow from one gallery to the next. We began with the Albertosaurus exhibit. The next gallery was the Foundations exhibit, which detailed how fossils are created, discovered, and reassembled. This section also touched on the history of evolution. Next up was the preparation lab, where real paleontologists prepared fossils for display. Here are the tools that every paleontologist needs in his or her kit. We chuckled over the toothbrush and the old school medical syringe. This gallery had real, live, creepy crawlies like tarantulas and cockroaches. This drawing on the floor outlines the actual size of one of history's deep-sea dinosaurs, and don't ask me to pronounce the name. Next up was the Cretaceous Gardens, which might possibly be my family's favorite spot in the museum. Directly after the Cretaceous Gardens lies Dinosaur Hall, a cavernous space filled with the Tyrrell's most famous specimens. The last three galleries show what the world was like directly after the mass extinction of the dinosaurs, including the rise of mammals. Out into the gift shop where many treasures are waiting for you to take home. To the Royal Tyrrell Museum in Drumheller, Alberta, and highly recommend it to anyone else out there. If you like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Also, be sure to hit that red subscribe button so you don't miss any more videos